Zeus. Losing my mind.
No. Uh-oh. Guess I'm gonna have to go that way. I have scold again. Whoa.
Shite.
Oh shit, water again. Oh god. Damn, it's drowning. Holy man. Not that way.
Shit.
More water down, of course. Ah! Go this way? Guess not.
Jesus fuck.
Going. I was all drowning. Keep powering my bike. Oh fuck. I better run. Oh fuck. Oh god, where am I going? Not that thing again. I'm sprinting, but it's in the fucking water. Oh shit, it's underwater again.
Oh, Jesus. Jesus, that was... Oh, fuck. You rest in peace, you cunt. Christ. I've got to get the fuck out of here. She's freaked out here.
Listen, Kaz. There's no much time. There's oil and gas getting in here. When it fills, it will be headed right up the drill pipe.
What are you on about?
I'm still in the pontoons. I've only got a couple of minutes. I can't stop it. The rig's a time bomb now. You understand? One spark and...
Oh, damn.
To find a way off.
Just get back up here and we'll work it out, yeah?
I can't do that.
What?
I can't get back up.
No way.
I'm sorry.
Wait, listen.
You're on your own now.
I'll come to you. All right?
No, you won't. You wouldn't even get halfway to me. The leg's flooded and the gas, it's not possible.
You got your dive gear?
Aye.
So you can use that?
It's oil, Kaz. There's nothing to be done.
I don't fucking see that.
I knew the risk when I came down here.
Fuck. I can't lose you as well.
Listen, I'm all right, Kaz. I'm already back on Sky. You've never seen water like that, Kaz. Clear. Peaceful. You just let go and... Everything's fine.
Hi. That sounds beautiful.
You go one day. All right.
No, fuck that. I'm never swimming again after this.
Kaz, you and Finley, you could do this, all right? I'm sure she wouldn't do something so stupid.
Rory, you there?
Kaz?
What's stupid? Talk to me.
It's getting higher.
All right, I'm here, Rory. I'm not going anywhere. Alright, I'm here.
Get him!
Brody. Oh, fuck. Brody! Jesus. How's this happening? What are we there now, Finley?
Doesn't he fucking matter?
He's dead and you don't think that matters.
He was always gonna die. Boy, them. Always. You see that? We've been fucking about with a lakey and pontoons. And without a whole meal. Watching our pals turn into monsters. Never once. Never fucking once. We tried to do what needed to be done.
Calm down, alright? What do you mean?
I mean, I'm ending this. Fucking hell.
Finley. No. Come back. Finley!
What's happening?
Finley! Yeah, wait a minute! Yeah, Jesus! Come back, you're not thinking straight.
I'm not turning into one of these things. You hear me? Finley! have to find a way out, come on!
Oh! Oh man. It's going down. Oh man. Fuck. What am I gonna do? What? I'm going after him? Her, I mean. Where do I go?
Said it yourself.
Christ, God. We don't want them coming. Oh, Jesus!
I'm sorry, Father. I don't know what to do.
We're going to face it, cuz.
What do you mean?
We can't get back. We can't. But that can't. It's not going to stop with us. Fuck's sake, McCleary. Once their life. Be brave. Be brave for them. You can't save yourself. You can't save them.
Jesus, Finlay.
You want to leave it a chance? Oh. If it gets to the mainland. Oh. You know I'm right. I'm always fucking right. Oh, Christ.
Aww. I'm gonna blow this up.
Alright.
Or something?
Alright. Follow him. Fuck.
Oh boy. Stand. Okay, this is still moving. Ah, I hate to do this every time. I have to. Oh, this is the drill, yeah.
Christ! I had a chance.
Okay. Oh boy.
Sorry, Zeus. I'm so... so sorry.
Oh boy. This is it. Let go.
You don't recognize me, do you?
No, sorry, love. You know me.
You could say that. Been a long time though, Kaz.
Hold up, Susan Lafferty. Fuck's sake, is that you?
The very same. Christ, Kaz, but you look no different.
I've still got the nose, eh?
Well, looks like someone did a good job of spreading it about your face.
Oh, with a big man a drink.
Jesus, Kaz. Because I really want to be thinking about Roy right now.
Jeez. He looks after me. He fucking adores you, you know.
Well, I am easy to love, Cameron McCreary.
Yeah. I'm finding that.
Shut up, great Suki Jim.
I do though, Suze. I fucking love you. I love you more than anything in this whole world.
Did that vamp up? Are you not so bad yourself, all things considered?
Marry me.
What?
I'm serious. Marry me. And make beautiful wings. I want to spend my whole life with you.
She's perfect.
She looks just like you.
Thank God for that. She's got your eyes, though.
My dad's eyes.
I'm sorry, Kaz. I know you'd have wanted him to meet her.
Nah, fuck him. The bastard wasn't interested in me. Why would he care about her?
He loved you in his way, Kaz.
I'll never leave you, Suze. I'll be at your side forever. And I'm always going to be here for this win.
Okay. Wait, I'm alive? I'm back in home. Huh? Maybe I'm dreaming. Wait, what's this? Oh, those are like real life pictures.
Kiss the Waynes for me. Tell them I'll be back for Christmas. I'm sorry, Suze.
Oh, this is when he leaves. Oh.
Hey, Kaz. I'm sorry it's been so hard. Just wanted to send you this. To say we'll get through it. I know we will. Just take care out there and bring my beautiful big gallus man back home in one piece, okay? I miss you and I love you. And the girls miss and love you. I'm still raging at Roy, but he's a good man and I know he'll look after. Whatever happens, we will be all right. We can weather this. Just wanted to say that to you, Kaz. To keep you safe and close and make sure you know to come home to us. I love you, Cameron McCleary. Be safe out there on those waters. My man. my love.
Okay, there. That was it. Wow, what a game. Not very hard game, to be honest. There's something with FPS, but I don't know what's with the FPS bug, but yeah. That was a pretty crazy game. That's a bit right back. I need to get something to eat. Close the wind. Yeah, that was the deep. Still wakes the deep game. That was it. That sound again. Yeah, I think it's pretty okay that it's $30 for this game. Or $35, whatever it was. Like, it's not that long game. Only 4 hours long, 4 and a half. And it's not very big either. Besides. Alright, that is it. The end. Uh,